solitude, everlastingly. The rhythmic, repetitious sea. No sight, no sound, except for this. Fast motion, as in hypnosis. One body of water, wide and deep, like a world walking in its sleep. Within the bay, boys bob and ride and take the long incoming tide. Beyond and blank, some ship lights winks. The tall tower out of darkness blinks over water smooth by snow and rain, or waves wall high with hurricane. Nowhere between the sea and sun does there exist a lonelier one than he who sees disaster strike the ocean and the land alike, yet can do nothing while they rave. But worn without a way to save. The keeper of illumination, I, the keeper of the light. Safety first, his fascination, dusk to evening through the night. I, the keeper of the light, every season, every day, dusk to evening through the night. He tends the beacon, shows the way. Every season, every day, climbs 13 flights, 13 stairs. He tends the beacon, shows the way. The Fresno lantern he prepares. Climbs 13 flights of 13 stairs, skyward towards the landing high. The Fresno lantern he prepares, lighthouse beacon must not die. Skyward towards the landing high, strike the match, produce the spark. Lighthouse beacon must not die. Guides ships safely through the dark. Strike the match. Produce the spark. Safety first. His fascination. Guide ships safely through the dark. The keeper of illumination.